You know what absolutely killed it on Route 318? Carol Monroe. People say she runs the fastest street legal car in America. Yes, sir. I don't know about the legal bit, though. If you want to test her, she'll see you on the strip anywhere, anytime. You know what I'm saying? Just get ready to pay the price. You know what I mean? Mike. Absolutely kills it on Route 318? Carol Monroe. People say she runs the fastest street legal car in America. Yes, sir. I don't know about the...
Drag tournaments are all about posting the fastest times. Tournaments consist of multiple runs on the track, right? So...
Who's out rebelling the queue for the Indy Dive?
Okay. We're gonna set it off any minute now. Both drivers got a case of lead foot. We are in for quite a show. Get ready. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Some serious Detroit metal down there with that pair of Chevys. They are gonna go crazy on that corner. This dude, he's just bananas. That's Ryan Cooper. That dude gets nuts on the quarter mile. You people better be ready to make some noise for him. I don't smell anything. Where is it, Cooper? You're letting down your homies. Okay, we're going here. We're going. This is the jump off right now.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's make it happen. Come on.
These guys are going to be going head-to-head, mano-a-mano. No holds barred. Take no prisoners.
So like I was saying before, you're going to be seeing some new faces out there chopping it up with the usual suspects here at Battle Machine. They aren't rookies, though. These are just some of their first races where they don't have to worry about leaving that paddy wagon, you know what I'm saying? So watch out for them today. It's gonna be good. So the best part of... Hey, man, can you put those over there? Alright, thanks, guy. Okay,
I'm on fire, fine, fast, fine.
Yeah, so, okay, hey, hold on.
Thank you. All right. The last lap still going on. Hey, remember, it's
like that. It looks like we got a few of the Apex Glide dudes in the house today.